Leave at once. Only kings of the underworld may enter these gates.
You shall not die.
Oh, easy there, fella. Hey, I remember a stinky little pooch just like you.
You insult me, foul, scented creature.
Looks like your master's got you on a pretty short leash. Come on, little puppy. I'll take you out for a walk. Come on, let's go.
You have fought Arkin the best.
And I am king of the Cerberus tribe.
They were weak, but we will feast on your flesh and gnaw on your bones.
You're the strongest in the litter. Looks like we're gonna need a bigger leash. Come. Virgil. Hey, is that the damn fruit you've been jabbering about? Doesn't look so special to me. Yep. This is where it all started. That day Mother saved me and left you behind. The thing you don't know is, she tried to save you too. She kept searching and searching. Until I killed her.
I have no recollection of this tale. Or this place. It's all an illusion. Created by this extraordinary fruit. Its power, you see, is all I ever wanted. And with this,
no,
I will have everything!
No, brother. You don't have everything. That last shred of humanity that you still had? You just lost it.
That is nothing but the pitiful cries of those without strength. Come to me, brother. I shall enlighten you. Dante!
Are you ready to do this, Virgil? All ends here.
Existence. They must fight.
Dante!
You're late. Just finishing up.
Is that really your brother?
I'm afraid so.
So he was behind all this. Your own flesh and blood.
Right again.
In the last throes of defeat, I see.
You.
V, get back. Things are about to get really messy.
No. Please. Let me. I want to end this battle with my own hands. Do not struggle. For if you can't even defeat me, then you've already lost.
I will not lose. Not to Dante. I need power. More power.
I know. We are one and the same, you and I. But you've lost me. And I've lost you. Yet we are connected by that one feeling. While thy branches mix with mine, and our roots together join.
Chit-chat or monologue? Just getting right to the point, huh? Something different about it. Yeah.
Ha! There you are. Hey, what's wrong with you? Hey! Hey, Dante!
The demonic power was activated in me once. When Virgil lovingly jammed this through my chest. I always wondered, why did my father give me the rebellion?
Okay, what are you muttering?
Over the years, I've been stabbed and jabbed by a number of things. But who would have ever guessed?
Have you lost your mind? There's a demon to destroy! Kill yourself later! I'll help!
If the Yamato can separate man from devil, then what about the rebellion?
Wow! You are absorbing the Sparta!
Dante.
Time, and you still don't get it.
It is you who does not understand. It has begun. Thank you.
pissed off! Looks like no one's worse for wear. I'm just gonna double check.
Hey, where did that garbage god go? What is Urizen after?
He's at the top of the Clifod.
It's the other way around, Dante. This is the lowest level of the Clifod's upper echelon. Human blood is the source of demons' power. The fruit born through the Clifod is even more dense than the blood that created it. Its power is unparalleled. Even the Almighty Mundus used it to become king of the underworld. Avid told me everything.
Yeah, well, that's a lovely story and all, but as long as we know where to find him.
Whoa, you! Are the infamous Dante. I'm Nicoletta Goldstein. Sound familiar? my grandmother is Nell Goldstein. The gunsmith that made all your fancy weapons that you got strapped back there. Yeah, there she is!
you don't much look like her.
Yeah. I got my looks from my daddy. That's about all I got from him. But based on his research, I managed to cobble this. Consider it a gift in honor of us finally meeting. Meeting.
I'll take that.
Dante. I'm gonna go too.
Why don't you sit this one out?
Oh. That you call me dead weight again? No thanks. I've got all the power I need. Right here.
You don't understand. It's not what I mean.
Let him go, Dante. Time is a luxury that we can no longer afford. We must chase after him post-haste.
What? Does that mean you're going too?
I have a duty to see this through.
Well, that's all you had to say, Mr. Poetry. I'm gonna go my way, and you guys can go yours. Let's just say that's the best for the cause.
I know what you are. Don't worry. I'll be gentle.
Awaken now.
Just like the world always. Heaven.
If the Devil Sword Sparta still exists.
Touch me! Did you touch me?
Needhog. I never liked this guy.
You touched? I know you!
Dumb as a box of rocks. Let's not even mess with this guy, V. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Did you insult me?
Uh-oh.
You insult
me. I think he hurt me. He's angry!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the heir to a bird, or the sea to a fish. So is contempt to the contemptible. If the fool would persist in his folly, he would become wise. I know what you are. Don't worry. I'll be gentle.
Awaken now.
This is the world.
At your pleasure.
Thank you.
but of wisdom no clock can measure.
Pete!
I'm fine. I must chase him. If the Devil Sword Sparta still exists.
I'm coming.
Gotta pay attention, sweetheart.
Sparta's king. But you're nothing more than an empty shell with no power. You are as weak as your flesh. Human.
Hey, we're tougher than we look. But there's only one way to find out.
I will enjoy this. You won't even make a good offer.
Anything with a nose can follow you. You know, You can come out now.
I guess I owe you one.
You should turn around. Your body's not gonna last much longer.
That I cannot do. I must go.
Damn it, V. Don't push yourself. You need some rest.
I must go to where Urizen is.
Why? Why the hell do
I
you
beg
have...
you? This is my last request.
Fine.
Uh.
Dante's definitely gonna beat us there.
No hard feelings, guys, but this is my gig. Trust me, Nero. This one's gonna be a little too much for you. Well, well. O king of stench and filth. I'm impressed. Those are two of the most badass women in the world. And I only know one other guy who can defeat him. Jackpot.
Dante.
Completely useless.
Hey, get Nero out of here! This is a bad move! Nero, go! You're just dead weight!
They call me dead weight! I didn't come all this way for nothing!
To serve such divine purpose.
All right, enough's enough. Can't let a boy do a man's job.
Hey, wait, I'm not done talking yet.
Okay, you get some rest. By the way, I guess I owe you one. Is it Halloween already?
Sparta.
That costume looks a little big. I thought you had better taste than that. How about I take it in a little? Like I took in a little too much. You okay?
I've been better. Dante, that demon is...
Shh. Don't even think about it. Just rest.
Dante!
Take care of Trish for me.
Dante, wait!
Yeah.